I'm going to try to talk a little bit louder in this video because I've been looking at some of the videos I've done in the past and you really can't hear that well. So I'm going to talk a little bit louder. Okay, first off, I'm just going to start Sniper Grip. I've installed all these things. The gun doesn't work yet still, but I'm ordering some parts to replace it. I'm ordering a Matrix Magnum 3000. I forget exactly what the name of it is, but it's a Magnum Matrix gear. Motor. Okay. The barrel, as you see, this is just a standard, I believe it's an A4 M16 barrel length, and I bought this adapter, which I think's about 8 inches. I don't think it says it on here, but it fits nice. There's like that much, where the barrel's not at. Okay, this scope is just a standard scope from my JG Bar 10, because I bought a real nice center point scope for my Bar 10. And then I don't have the mag catch in yet, because when I get some money, I'm going to order the parts from Levi. This cover works. The reason that's OD green and this is tan is because this and this are from the original gun, because the spring was so powerful on the new gearbox that I couldn't get the thing to work right. So now it works. But yeah. So basically, all that I had ordered from eBike was this, the upper and lower receiver, and then the barrel, which is a Matrix 6.3 by 590 millimeter barrel. But thank you guys for watching. I will have some shooting tests when this gun is fixed and it gets a little bit nicer outside, since it's kind of like, I don't know, 10 degrees out right now. I will try to get some videos made. Thank you guys for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions, just ask.